By air from Kathmandu, a refugee from his own country, comes the King of the Gurkhas. At Palam Airfield, New Delhi, King Tribhuvan is welcomed by Pandit Nehru, Prime Minister of India. In Nepal, the King has no power. When he suggested some public say in the affairs of the state, he became virtually a prisoner. Escaping with his two wives and family, he took refuge in the Indian embassy. From there, through Nehru's intercession, they were allowed to fly to India. Now the 5th Gurkha Rifles of the Indian Army salutes the man who is their king. Nepal is a strange, almost medieval country. The men who rule the land are the powerful Rana family. To them, the king's more advanced views were wrong. Now the land of the Gurkhas is ravaged by civil war, and their king a refugee in a foreign land.